older. When I was young, there wasn't many two-legged strider things now. We smoked, our parents smoked, so we smoked. By the time I had my hands up, I smoked a bad man at Avenue. I smoked often. I was shared it for a long, long time. People dream, sometimes people dream me like I'm mentally disabled, but I'm really not. And that bothered me for a long time. I can't face the shower head. I have to keep my mouth covered every time I am outside. I can only eat food. I have to clean out my speech valve twice a day. Even though I'm smoking, it's good to stop. It's very hard. Reach out and get out.